like to be able to finish in the top five nationally? And then can you talk about your game today as well?
It obviously means a lot to place in the top five nationally. You know, coming into this tournament, I was a little wishy-washy, but to play well the first 2 days and then keep it together the last two really means a lot. Gives me a lot of confidence for the summer and heading into the fall next year. And then today, it was really comfortable out there. It was nice having Judy to be able to walk with me for most of the round. You know, she really helped me a lot out there, and I just felt just like my normal game. It was boring golf, you know, just fairway green, you know, a couple of bogeys here and there, but I made, I think, three good birdies, so I was really happy with that.